tongues, it can soon become a target of hungry lions.